This could have been Zaju's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.
Thank you. I knew Toshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
Right over there. Seems odd for a sculpture like this to be so tucked away in these cliffs. Perhaps this was a place of reflection.
Thank you.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here. These statues were here long before our village. Teachings of an ancient people. Crafted to help future generations understand the balance of nature. We did not understand their meaning until it was too late.